I am still waiting for other players.
It feels so fucking smooth right now.
So, when you say it feels so smooth, then I can sit here, is it fine?
What?
You do the rest, I'm sitting here waiting.
Well, now I just need to see something first, so I can't see shit. Just had a warm-up round before. And I really couldn't see anything.
Damn it.
Let's go down.
I just think they're camping in the spider barn.
It shouldn't be aggro then. Okay, it's undamaged. No idea what goes on. But we need to kill the other guys coming.
Inside is alive, sounds like.
Yeah. Yeah, I see one. I killed one. Outside.
Where's the other one? Did you saw him?
I didn't see him.
Okay, why did you kill that one?
He's behind the explosive barrel,
yeah,
so keep that.
Okay, I'll take a look at it.
I don't think I can throw that far. Without the pitch.
When you go on that window and save my goddamn ass, I will go out and burn him.
Yeah. Did you do the horse?
No.
So that's not you making the noise?
Nope.
Okay. Alright, get back to cover, mate, because the guy from the horse will be coming. Oh!
Getting shattered, by the way, from behind me.
Yeah, fuck's sake, I missed! That was horrible. He's in the bus barn.
Yeah, it's ready.
I shot him once.
That is me. I'm open the door.
Okay.
Where is he?
No, I hit your zombie. He's behind. He is straight 15. Are you opening stuff?
I closed the door behind us.
Okay.
He's
hit him again. He's at the gate. Or was at least, since I hit him now. He is more to the north part now. I need to reload
the
heal.
Other team is coming from the left side. West.
Oh, there's health here. Great.
Well, it's so great that the silent windshield makes so much damage.
But you can use the explosive barrels at least.
Yeah. No. Just watch out, I kill them.
I fucking headshot at the hunter, I think. Okay, north, mate, north. I think I killed the tile 3 dude.
Outside here on the wagon too?
North at to left of the bridge.
Just picked up a little bit of ammo to kill the great Gucci. Crowning King and that's ready. You full of help?
Yeah. You killed another hunter. Yeah.
Go out and
can you find another lantern, mate? There's one to the left of you I just killed.
One of the left? Okay. Wait. Can you still watch out?
I'm watching right at you. He's right there where.
Oh yeah. Nitro!
Yeah.
Behind that wagon?
Yeah.
Don't go out and get killed, man. cannot throw it. I'm close to that.
You're not burning, right?
No, I'm not burning.
Great.
Just watch your back.
If you want to save your friend, you better come get it.
I don't think so. Play safe.
Dude, I don't really know if you have some ammo left for this goddamn gun. He's coming.
Coming, yeah. I'm still running.
Yeah, he's coming. I killed another guy, I think.
You killed the Nitro, dude, maybe.
No. That's another guy.
Really? Wait 1 second.
Yeah, wait, watch out, might be
one,
in there.
One guy 135, and the other one is on zero.
Okay.
I must go on the door quick.
What?
Okay, now I'm ready.
Okay, the other one is trying to revive him at the fence right now. He's just behind the fence.
Can I try to push him?
Wait. Can you scan around me?
Yeah. One guy is still 165, and the other one in front.
Okay, is anyone close to me?
No.
Great.
Nobody. Still have 1 second left, I scanned too long.
Yeah.
I'm out. One is behind that here. One is out here, dude.
One is
directly out here in front. One directly in front of me.
Yeah. You just make sure and go get up to me.
Yeah.
Yeah, just focus on the other guy. He stepped in the trap. Where is he?
Here.
Go. Great, well done, man. Let's make sure the other one doesn't revive his teammate. I killed him again.
You killed him.
No, his teammate's still alive, though. Right behind the fence, the converse pistol probably has a shotgun. Oh, you don't have a Crown King yet? Anymore?
No, I don't have a Crown King, so that shot
hit him.
Gun.
Oh. Okay, well, we should push now.
Ah! Still sitting up here.
I need you to.
Wait.
Okay, I'll grab the bounty then. I need some ammo.
Still on the fence again.
Explosives?
No. 30, I saw him last time.
Yeah. I see him. He's behind the wagon.
I know. Still. Where he went now.
He went more to left.
You hit him?
No.
But I really would like you to have that Crown King right now. He's still so the issue is I cannot see him, dude.
Yeah, you need to move, mate.
Wait.
I'm healing. What are you shooting with?
That dude, conversion pistol, normal goddamn conversion. He's still over there, more to the right side now. Oh dude, can you save my ass? I take the motion out there.
Just be careful. Oh wait, you see me? I don't know if, if I'm burning
his
friend.
He's pushing.
Yeah.
He's pushing. I cannot see him now.
There we go. Sorry guys, good fight though. They had... That was the other fight because we just wiped the entire fucking server, man.
Really? You wiped it?
No.
That was nothing.
Now, I want to loot my weapons. Oh, even the diamond. Nice.
Just need ammo.
Yep. That was fucking funny. Went in with about 200 bucks on me and goes out with 1,000. Well, that was a really funny match.
Yeah, definitely. I only hear you. Kill one. Kill another one.
I see one. Oh, he's dead. And another dude, the third dude, comes to the same position.
Yeah.
Oh, GG, man.
Well played, man. You made my day today.
Great. It's good to hear.
Yeah, definitely.
Didn't you have a great day, though?
I hope you enjoyed this Running the Gauntlet match, ladies and gentlemen. And if you did, feel free to drop a like, and if you want to see more of these Showdown videos, hit that subscribe button to let me know. Stay safe, and as always, I wish you a happy hunting.